As the country mourns the death of 42 people killed in the ADF attack on Friday, the Minister of Education, Janet Kataha Museveni, has condemned what she describes as a terrorist attack.
This terrorist group killed 37 children altogether. Now we are told. The information is still coming in, and it is still scanty, but that's the number we have.
The rebels entered Lubhiria Secondary School at Mpondre village near Congo border in Nyabugando ward in Kasese district and hacked and also bombed students. At the time of the attack, there were 63 students in the school. Out of fear, the girls tried to run away from their dormitory. Unfortunately, the terrorists got a hold of them and cut them with pangas.
With the girls, they killed them with pangas. So, the 17 children who were burnt in the dormitory are not easily recognized.
The militants killed 17 boys and 20 girls and abducted some students. The education minister points out that there is a group of people who are interested in the school, but this doesn't make them suspects in the attack.
So there is an impression that perhaps the terrorist group may have been used by the people who were fighting to take over the school to do what they have done. But that information will come out at a later stage.
She added that the Minister for Higher Education, John Chrysostom Muyingo, and Secretary to the Ministry of Education are already in Kasese District.
I asked my colleague, Honorable Muyingo, who quickly flew to that area, to the school, with the Permanent Secretary for the Ministry of Education and the Commissioner in charge of private schools, to get to a grassroots and really find out more information so that we can know exactly what happened.
The education minister expressed her condolences to all those who lost their beloved ones in the tragedy.
I express our sincere condolences and deepest sympathies to the bereaved families, as students, as staff of this school, on this terrible tragedy.
She prayed to God to help the Uganda People's Defense Forces, UPDF, find rebels and punish them for their brutal act.
The God we serve, who sees all things, will lead the UPDF force to track down these evil people, and they will pay for what they have done.
Report compiled by Sharon Naba CDF for the news.